And I want to get to some other breaking news back here locally. Anderson County deputies are asking us to get the word out immediately about this girl you see on your screen, Reese Damarian. Now, deputies tell us she was last seen at a house along Patterson Road a week ago. Reese is just 17 years old and is believed to be a runaway. Take a good look at your screen, though, please. If you know where Reese is, please call the Anderson County Sheriff's Office.